Alright, let's see this. Ah! Ah! Ooh! Ah! 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 No! 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 Ah! Oh, that is like freaking nails on a chalkboard! Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna stink. Hey everyone, what is up? It is SethSimpRoblox here. Guys, thank you guys so much for tuning in to this episode of SethSimpRoblox. Guys, welcome. Guys, this is the first time I have ever, I mean ever, gonna do this. This is gonna be the very first time I do a try not to get mad challenge. Now, in the past, I have done different challenges in the past. I've done try not to laugh. I even came up with my own challenge. It was ice in your mouth challenge. So, I thought my glass dripped water. So, I was watching, and I'm not featuring these guys, but I was watching just a little while ago, FBE doing, for the adults, the teens, doing Try Not to Get Mad Challenge. So, I thought, if you guys did not watch my latest stream, we were on the Disney server on Minecraft. I did the wheel spin, and it landed on Try Not to Get Mad Challenge for a next video. So I thought, alright, I mean, there's a lot of things that can make me mad, but some things can make me go beyond mad. And you guys probably haven't seen that before on my channel. And, I mean, if you're like Alex Escalator Guy, he's been with me more than you guys have, because you guys have never seen me get mad before on YouTube. So, with that being said, I'm gonna jump into this. Guys, this is gonna stink, okay? You've never seen me, like, gah! You know? Like, get mad. So, this is gonna be a little challenging, so bear with me as I do this. Bear with me on this, and yeah, let's get into this. Alright, hang on, give me a sec. Let me make sure my desktop audio is on, because you guys probably aren't hearing this, too. So let me do this. So this is Trumpet Fight. If you guys ever want to use this for one of your videos to try not to get mad, then yeah. So, don't worry, guys. I know I have this channel to be clean, but don't worry. This video does have some swearing, but here's the kicker. They do bleep them out, so don't worry, okay? So let's get into Trumpet Fight, and let's see if we can try not to get mad at this. I can't understand the language anyways. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It was two words. I'm so sorry. I did watch this earlier, and I did not catch that. I thought they bleeped him out. I'm very sorry. I do apologize. I did not catch that. I'm sorry. I feel okay. Okay, I'm not mad. The thing is, I feel bad for the guy that's... I'm not mad. I'm telling you that I feel bad for the trumpet guy. Because this guy he's mad because this guy is playing a trumpet, and there's no right that says, no, you can't play trumpets in an alley. He's doing his own thing, and then all of a sudden this businessman, he's like, really? You know, and I'm not mad. I'm not saying that's a mad strike. That's not like, ah, you're mad. No, I'm explaining, like, I feel bad for the trumpet guy. I really do. I feel bad for the trumpet guy. I don't feel bad about the guy that's angry because he's like, oh, you can't do this. You can't do this in front of my business. Ah! You know? So, I'm not mad. I did not get mad. I feel bad for the trumpet guy. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, where are you? Where are you from? Go to a studio and rehearse. Maybe something you'll learn. You suck. You
don't
have a piece of shit. Oh, sorry. Post your magic talent on everybody around you. Everyone, you're not. Get out! How dare you come down here and do this? I've been 14 years. I've lived in this time my whole life. You're a disgrace.
This is just funny. Poor guy.
Who the hell do you think you are? Who the hell do you think you are? You any kind of anybody know who you are? Maybe everybody else wants to enjoy the peace and quiet. This is one of the most important places in all of North America. Who are you? Who are you? You miserable, presumptuous, no talent. You're no artist. An artist respects the silence that serves as the foundation of creativity. You obviously don't have the talent. You don't have enough respect for yourself or other people, or what it is to express yourself. In music, or any other form of creativity. And I'm an NYU film school graduate, sucker, and the School of Visual Arts, and the Academy of Art University in San Francisco. You suck. You have no talent. If you really had talent, go practice. And then get yourself a gig instead of ruining the end of the day for everybody down here. You disgrace. You are everything that's gone wrong in this world. You are self-consumed, no talent, mediocre piece of shit.
Oops, sorry.
And I've earned my right to say it. Okay? I had 200,000 people with Bill Graham in 1975. I walked Bob Dylan up on stage. Who the fuck are you?
Oops, sorry.
I'm the Grateful Dead from 1966. Who the fuck are you?
Sorry.
You nothing. You nothing. You are nothing. And you will never be anything. Never.
Alright, I'm done. Just because of the swearing, I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. I was not... Guys, I'm trying to... I know I'm making my channel clean. I'm sorry. I didn't know this guy... This guy in the blue shirt, right in front of you guys, I did not expect him to say all that. I am very sorry. I should have went through the video and looked. But yeah, I did not get mad. That's good. Sweet, I passed one. I didn't get mad at that one. All right, so cool. So that was trumpet fight, and I did not get mad. Good. I passed one. All right, so this one is. Hayden killed by cell phone. So let's see if we try and get mad at this one. And guys, these are from all the FBE stuff, so I'm gonna try and do this myself instead of trying to be on Reactor FBE. Oh, I'm gonna turn my volume down. Okay, I'm not mad. I've heard that kind of thing before. I think what they should have done before entering the building and sitting down and listening to some very classical music, they should have turned their phone off, Because that's what everybody... Because that's what the conductor right here in the black at the piano, he always says... Oh, sorry, Facebook. You guys probably saw that. Anyway, get back to the video. The conductor, or the person that's usually saying, at this time, please make sure you silence all cell phones or any mobile devices that you have with you, and enjoy the show. Somebody in the audience, it could be the guy that's right directly below here. I don't think you guys can, if you guys can see my cursor moving around, then tell me. I wonder if it was this guy or somebody back here, because it can't be that, the person that has the you know, ringtone going off and stuff. It could be somebody in the back. Who knows? He doesn't know who it is. Let's get back. This guy's reaction.
It's interrupted. When do you decide to stop? Is it for your concentration or is it for the audience?
Oh.
No, it is. Sometimes it's just.
Oh.
I mean, if you are in a big moment and the orchestra is playing and you hear.
Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. You were saying something. I spoke over you.
Interrupted. When do you decide to stop? Is it for your concentration or is it for the audience? No, it is. Sometimes it's just too much. I mean, if you are in a big moment and the orchestra is playing and you hear faintly in the distance something, I mean, you just go on. But if the music comes to these moments where it gets more and more silent and more magic, and then this thing starts, and of course it doesn't stop, then I say, No, people should realize that music lives on something completely different than kind of being disturbed and thinking, oh, this is important. And I mean, the general attitude sometimes is just awful, you know. And my wife sometimes sits beside, she has to go away because it's if it's silent, if you see not being concentrated, it kills everything that, what is this about? This is the rare moment when our minds...
I think this guy is mad more than I am.
One thing, and we focus on it, and we prepare all this, and...
The only time I would get mad is if I was going to see a soap opera or something like this. If I was in his, excuse me, if I was in his shoes, I wouldn't mind the cell phone playing for a while, but if the cell phone ringtone kept going, then I would probably say, okay, sir, you might have to leave the building and turn your cell phone off or something like that. That if I was in his shoes, that's what I would do. If I was in his shoes, I would say, excuse me, sir, whoever in the audience has their cell phone on, please exit the auditorium and I ask that you would turn off your cell phone ringtone at this time, or something like that. That's what I would do if I was in this guy's shoes.
Just the least you can do to honor it in listening and being there in silence, you know. But then, of course, it's also the advantage can be afterwards, people are, they know now. Hey, actually, there is something happening.
Yep, see?
Don't answer. Let it rain.
Okay. This guy's reaction. Yeah. That, I would give that one a 2 for being angry because, I mean, you kind of hear that once in a while at a like soap opera or something like that, and it's like you can't. I mean, yeah, if you were the composer and you did hear a cell phone, yeah, I would get kind of mad. Well, first, what I would do is I would tell the person kindly, "Can you please exit the auditorium and silence your phone?" And then once it's silent, you can come back in. But if the ringtone kept going, I would probably, if I was in his shoes, I would be like, "Turn your cell phone up." It's like I'd give that a 2. Now, the first video, I would give that one a 1 for angry range. Angry rage, not range, rage, because I felt bad for the trumpet guy and not so much the guy, because the guy was just like, dude, like, honestly, you gotta like relax and enjoy the music. I mean, I guess it would be kind of annoying at first because he's still playing the trumpet, but I mean, just All right, so let's go to the next one. Kid physically threatens teacher for not rounding his grades from 43% to an A 70%. I think there is some swearing, but I'm gonna try and see if I can see if I can match them when they come up. So let's get into this and let me see if I can find it or find them.
I stop talking. You do not come up to me, Dr. Sh. It's my goddamn family.
You go there.
All right.
Sit down.
You go sit down.
What's it doing? Why are you going wrong?
You go sit down, all right?
You
come up
not.
To me like that?
I mean,
where the fuck you are? Yeah, twitch your little fucking face.
Oops,
Turn
sorry.
around and raise your fist like that, Dr. Shu. Do it again.
You said.
I'm not fucking. All right.
I'm angry.
Come up to me. Do that. To me! I'm doing to you, bitch!
Oops,
All right?
sorry.
Go sit down.
Shut the fucking mouth! Fucking tell me who the fuck you think you are!
You
the fuck, nigga? Bitch!
Sorry. Sorry.
You do not, if you do not, you put it out.
You took the fucking trash from me, huh?
Come on, get out. Get out.
Fucking jackass, man.
Alright, well, sorry about that. There was a lot more in there. I tried to censor them as best as I could. I'm very sorry if you heard the B one. My bad. So, yeah. Sorry about that. My bad. I felt bad for the teacher because, I mean, yeah, students usually, and I remember this in high school, yeah, kids would usually, high school kids would get mad about, like, grades like that. And I don't know if I don't think I ever raised my voice when I was in high school. I never did that. I would never have done that. I would have gotten really sent to the principal's office if that would have happened to me. And I don't come from that kind of perspective. I don't ever do that. I never did that. Now, I might have done it in, excuse me, in middle school. Because I didn't know better. Excuse me. But in high school, there was no tolerance for that. I mean other students at the high school I went to, they did it more than I did. Like, seriously, they would swear and all that stuff, and I don't think I did that. I don't think I've ever swore at like any teacher like that one student did. I don't think I ever, that I can think of, I've never done that. So I would say for that one, I would give that one maybe a 2 or 3 because, I mean, I really feel bad for the teacher more than the student because, the teacher probably does more work than the student does, because the teacher is teaching the students, whereas the students aren't teaching the teachers. So it's like, you know, but yeah. His reaction when the tree falls. This is our third video. Fourth video, I think. Three or four, I think. All right, let's get into it. I'm not really showing any mad here, but I'm just going to mute it. I mean, this, it depends on how you cut the tree. I don't really think this is something worth getting mad, because, I mean, really, it's, I don't really see anything wrong. I mean, it's just, this is how this guy is doing it. I don't think I get it either. So, I don't know how I'd give that video. I think I'd just give that one a 1, too. Because, I would say I'd give that one a 1, because I don't understand that, but, I mean, it's just how he's cutting that thing. So, alright, let's get into the next one. Actually, we're gonna save this one for last. We're going to go to the next thing. So this one was in the one reacting or trying not to get mad. So let's see this one. Oh, he didn't get the flag. And he went like that. He went like he looked. I mean, I don't really get it either. I don't get this one either. So I have nothing to get mad about because the game stopped and he didn't get the flag. See? He just sat there. I wouldn't get mad. I don't think I'd get mad at this one either. So, you know. All right, let's just go to the next one. All theme songs, whoops, Friends. I don't watch this show, so I can't get mad! Alright. Okay, I'm just gonna skip this one, because I don't really watch that show, and I don't I don't know how to get mad at that one. So, I don't get it, I don't understand, so let's just go on to the next one. The most unsatisfying video in the world. Ever made. Forgot that part. Alright. I think it's starting to rain by me. I'm gonna turn the music off. I don't need that. I mean, there's nothing to get mad about this. I don't know how to cut a cake either. So it's like, I mean, to cut a cake like that, I mean, I don't know how to cut a cake either. Well, no, I think that's a lie. I kind of know how to cut a cake, but I've seen worse than how I've cut a cake, which is like this. So, I mean, I really don't have anything to get mad about with that. So, I mean, you know, let's continue. But this is the cake thing because I went back because I wanted to explain. Okay, we got a spinner. Huh? Okay, he just didn't know how to spin the thing. He didn't know how to spin it. There's nothing to get mad about that. Not at all. I'm gonna just mute this just for copyright reasons. Yeah, I've done that before. I've mixed M&M's and Skittles before. I don't see anything wrong with that. You're mixing two candies. There's nothing wrong with that. Both candies are good. Okay, he's drawing a regular line. Okay, they're the same line. Okay, he screwed up. I don't see anything wrong. Oh, he just ripped it. Sometimes I do that. I'm kind of used to that with paper towel roll kind of ripping like that. I'm kind of used to that, so I'm really familiar with that. Wait, what? Oh, when the one die goes out. Oh, okay. Oh, that's very satisfying. I don't really get it, so I don't know how to understand. Oh, when somebody screws it up. Oh, okay. Oh, I hate when that happens, when tape... I don't know how to cut a tomato, so I don't have anything to get mad about! Oh, I hate when that happens. Okay. I'm a little mad at that because I've done that before. And I'm really OCD about that when I try to do stuff with paper and I don't know how to fold it right. Ooh, that... Oh, that's gross. Why would you put... Oh, I hate when I do that with cards. I don't know how to shuffle cards. I've done that before. I don't think I'm able to get mad at that. I've done that before with cards. Sometimes I don't know how to shuffle cards. But with the onions? How the heck? Oh, that's awesome. Well, that was actually kind of cool, but, I mean, he could have done better. Oh, I hate when this happens, when you gotta, like, cut in the lines, and then you accidentally screw it up. Okay, I think he did that on purpose. Oh, I hate when that happens. Oh, I love these things. When you have to trace in the lines and then all of a sudden you, like, screw up the animal. And then you gotta, like, take your time in these. Oh, yeah, I love these. Oh, and I hate when they move. And then you mess up the cat. Somebody tell me what these are. I've never seen those before. Tell me in the comments below what these are. I've never seen these before. I don't know if it's cheese or what, but I've never seen those before. And he just rips it to shreds. Man, that's a bunch of mess you gotta clean up. Oh, now it's not gonna stay together. Okay, cool, a puzzle. Yeah, sometimes you don't match up the Sometimes you don't match up the, when you don't know how to match up the puzzle pieces. Ah! Oh! Hang on. He's on, no, not that piece. There you go. Hey, there he goes. Oh, he missed a puzzle piece. Maybe he left it in the box. Man, you can't do that. You can't do that. That's a fork. You can't do that. You don't have anything on the plate. Oh, and you gotta spell your name. Das Gefault Mer. Okay, some of those I got, some of them I didn't get, but none of that really made me mad. Alright, let's that's my comb I feel. Alright, let's see this. Guess he couldn't keep up with the Coke bottle. I think this person edited this. Okay. That really didn't get me mad. Alright, Bohemian Rhapsody, vocals half step out of key, Queen. Queen, Bohemian Rhapsody, vocals half step out of key.
Is this the real life? Is this,
you can't do this to Freddie Mercury. Because I know that's not his voice. They sound like they're, like, you know, I can't say it. They sound like they're tired. This is just funny.
I'm just a poor boy. No sympathy.
And I know that's not his voice.
To me.
He sounds like this. Because I know that's not his voice.
Mama,
he sounds tired.
Just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Pulled my trigger, now he's dead.
This would probably make Queen fans really mad. I mean, there's a lot of Queen songs I listen to, but I mean, for this, I mean, I know that's not his voice, so I mean, yeah. I mean, let's hear more. Hang on. Oh, wait. Wait a minute, here.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Galileo. Whoa!
Nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family.
I mean, that's right.
Sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go. Will you let me go?
Bismillah. No, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah.
Oh.
We will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah.
All right. I mean, eh. Let's just go to the next one. Okay. The angry photographer, the professional technique to cleaning your Canon DSLR.
Oh, it's another video from the angry photographer. I've got a perfectly good working Canon and...
Oh man, don't ruin that, please.
Ben's here, and I'm going to show you a professional methodology for cleaning your lenses and DSLR sensor.
No! That's not how you clean a camera! No! Okay, I'm mad! Because he said, at the beginning, he said, that is a perfectly good camera. That was a brand new spanking camera that he bought. And now he's like, I'm going to clean it in the No! You don't do that with a camera! Because then what's going to happen is... Oh, I just dropped my comb, but I don't care. But, dude, you can't do that in a freaking sink! That's not how you clean it! You make it dry. The camera's got to be dry. You got to clean the lens and all that. You can't do it in a sink that ruins the camera. Oh my gosh, no, you don't do that. No. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Ah, no. Oh, no. I was about to say frick, but no. Ah, no, no. Ah, no.
There we go. Need some more soap.
No! You don't need more soap! Ah, no, no, no! Ah, no! Ah, crap! No, no! I knew this video was gonna be bad. I knew this video was gonna be so bad. Oh, man, no! You can't do that to it! Ah, no! Okay, I'm not gonna watch any further, because this camera's now just ruined. I lost anyways, but... Ah, no! Can't do that. No. No, no. Alright. And finally, this one, as hard as it looks, this is going to be the most hard one ever in the history of my YouTube career. I mean, yeah, this is... Man. That's awful. Ah! Ah! No! Ah! 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 It's like freaking... Ah! No! Ah! That is like nails on a chalkboard. Ah! Ear rape! Ah! Ah! No! Ah! Ah! No! 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 I hope I don't ever have to do another one of these videos, because this was... Ah! No! Oh! No! 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 Man, I hate that! Okay, I'm done. I'm done. Ooh, that's gotta hurt your eardrums. Man. Oh, man, that hurts. Alright, well, I can still hear. I hope. Nah, I can still hear. Alright, well, guys, I thought I would end with a wheel decide to figure out what we're going to be doing the next time on our channel. Oh man, please hope it's another good stream or another good video that's not like, oh, we gotta get mad again! It better not, I swear. It better, I'm not going to, but man, figure of speech, I swear it does, I better not land in this red. Alright, let's see. Ah, no! 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 Now I'm really mad! No! I'm spinning again! Forget that! I'm not doing another freaking... No. Okay. I will do that. No, I refuse to do another try not to get mad challenge. No! I am not doing that. No. No! Alright. I'm already ticked off. I can't believe... Ah! No! No! No, I'm not doing that. I am not doing another, oh man, I can't believe I did. I told you guys this was gonna be bad. If you guys saw my stream, I said, this is gonna be hard. But it is. It was hard. I mean, a couple of the videos I thought, man, I didn't think I was gonna push through, but I did. Alright, guys, it's now 3 o'clock here. I'm gonna end the video. I know this video was a little bit short. It was actually almost close to being a minute. But I think, I mean, I only got like 40 minutes. Now I got 40 minutes. I mean, I can, I'm not going to do a try not to laugh, because I don't know what other videos about trying not to get mad, because the thing is, I don't know what other videos to get, I don't know what other videos there are to get mad at, because they're all, like, FBE and all that. It's like, what is there to get mad at? Like, oh, try not to get annoyed. That's pretty close to what we're doing. 10 hours of try not to get mad. Okay, this will kill time. Tetris! I better not get copywritten for this. Okay. I've seen this video before. I mean, yes, that is awful. Because you got to miss a perfectly good shot of a building. Really? I mean, there's nothing to get mad at about that. Just smash the truck! Oh my gosh! They just keep showing this gosh dang shot! Frickin' smash the thing! Oh my gosh! Ah! Frickin' no! Oh no, no, no! I hate this challenge. That challenge is stupid. Don't ask me to do this. No, no, no! Stop! No! Oh, I hate that. Hello, darkness, my old friend. And the ball doesn't go in. Oh, ooh! Ooh! I've never seen that before. Oh, I hate when the dominoes don't go around. I mean, I'm used to that. I'm used to the golf thing. Oh, that's awful. I can't get mad at a pig. Pigs are cute. Oh, it's Discord. It's like you're torturing the thing. My goodness. Tetris! I can listen to this forever! Oh, it's the same thing. Well, I've already seen this. right? Hang on, let's... I've already seen that video, so I don't need to see it again. Wait, hang on, let me... let's go... Let's see... Ah! Oh my gosh, shut up! It's just a freaking alarm clock! Ah, shut up! Oh man. Ah! I hate that! I hate an alarm clock. Alarm clocks! You just want to throw them at the wall. Oh man. Gotta hate alarm clocks, don't ya? Oh, that video goes on forever! Oh my gosh, it's the same things, like, all over. I'm looking through. Like, look at this. Oh my gosh, shut up! Man! Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm gonna end the video there, guys. I'm actually getting really pretty ticked off. Because this video is just 10 hours of the exact same things over and over and over again. So, I'm gonna end the video there, guys. I did the spinning of the wheel. I did our wheel decide, and it took us to try not to laugh video. I haven't done one of those in a long time. I think... I'm not mistaken. I think... When was the last try not to... I gotta think. When was my last try not to laugh video? Let me see. Let's see. Let me go to my channel and let me look. Let me make sure I figure out the make sure that I Well, first, guys, I'm trying to change the text. Because I'm trying to make sure so you guys can see it. So let's see. And look, guys, we've surpassed 300 subs! I can't believe I'm past it. But somebody on my stream last night kept screwing with my sub count. But I don't know who it was. So I don't think I'll ever know who it was. So, I'm going to go to my playlist, and I'm going to go check and see when my last Try Not to Laugh video was. Let's see. My last Try Not to Laugh video was March 2nd, so I haven't done a Try Not to Laugh video since March, and it's already June, going on July, and guys, we only have 2 months left until our 5-year anniversary, and also, I want to point out something before I end. I want to take you guys over to the website really quick, because I want to show you guys something. If you haven't been to our website before, link's right up here in blue. And, it's right up here. So, https, /SethSimpRoblox.weebly.com. That's our, website. So this is our official website. And if you guys see, look what it says. So we don't have our countdown anymore for the summer of SethSimpRoblox. So as you can see, it says head to YouTube and enjoy the summer with SethSimpRoblox. Because I'm already doing my SethSimpRoblox series, but that's only on hang on. I just gotta refresh the page. There is no countdown for the summer of SethSimpRoblox. So we have for the countdown to SethSimpRoblox or Happy SethSimpRoblox Summer 2019. We have 34 days left. We have 18 hours, 49 minutes, and 57 seconds left until my 5-year anniversary. Now, guys, I now have a job, but I haven't gotten the position yet because I haven't gone to my orientation yet, which is scheduled in 2 weeks. So it's not this coming Monday, but it's the following Monday. So I might be busy. I think Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, which is July 8th through, I think it's the 15th, I think. Let me look. Let me look. So it's going to be July 8th through the 12th. I'll probably be busy because I'll have my orientation for my position. So I will be busy that week. I won't be busy July 1st through the 6th. I won't be busy that week, but I will be busy on June 8th. No, I'm sorry. July 8th through the 12th, because I'll be having my orientation for my job. So I'll still be able to try, depending on when I start my job. Depending on when my job starts, I'm hoping that I will still be able to get the documentary published. But first, I still got to work on the bloopers for my documentary. I still got to get that done. I still got to get that done. And once I'm done with my bloopers, guys, I am going to make sure that I'll turn off my display capture, and I will turn on the image. So So I am going to make sure that I get the Once I get my documentary done, or my bloopers done, I am going to immediately put the bloopers on the documentary that I have on Windows Live Movie Maker. I haven't saved the documentary yet because it's so long, and because I'm making sure that there's no more edits that I have except for my bloopers that I need to put in the documentary. So that's the only thing that I have left that I gotta put in the documentary. That's all the stuff that I have for you guys today, with including the video with try not to get mad. I knew this video was going to be so terrible, and I knew I was going to get mad at some things, but excuse me. So yeah, with that being said, guys, thank you guys so much for tuning into this episode of SethSimpRoblox, and I'll see you guys on the next episode and live stream of SethSimpRoblox. SethSimpRoblox out.